Schickster, it's the Kapper. Hey, I see you got a good score on your detecting of metal there. That's a big congratulations. Hey, I got an idea. Go back to that pawn shop, see if you can get a deal on used traps, and then you can trap that otter in the CJ's pond and make a video of it. That's sure to go viral. At least 7 or 8 views, and it might even pop and totally go viral. All right, good luck. Kapper out.
Hey, Kapper. It's the Schickster here. Hey, I followed your advice and I went to the pawn shop, and I actually had the same guy there that sold me the detector of metal. Boy, he looked mad, but when he see me walk in, he starts smiling. But anyway, I asked if he had any traps, and he went in the back storeroom and came back with 3 of them. And he said they're like $15 a piece, but if I bought all 3, he'd only charge me $100. Can you believe it? I couldn't get the money out of my wallet fast enough before he changed his mind. But anyway, before I left, he asked what I was gonna trap, and I said otter, and he said to use skunk essence or pee or something as a lure, because otter are supposed to be predatory or something like that, and he said it'll attract them. So I'm gonna go in CJ's fur shed when he's not looking and see if he's got any of that skunk stuff, and I'm gonna film it all. Anyway, Schickster out. Hi, Schick, and welcome to Full Capping. In today's episode, I will be going after the elusive otter. CJ's been having problems with otter, and I'm going to surprise him and catch it with nothing more than what you see here. I have purchased at a local pawn shop 3 traps. I got a very good deal on them. I have a stake, a pounder, and skunk essence to attract the otter. In today's video, we will be showing you the necessary hardware, in this case traps, to catch the elusive otter. I will set this delicately right now. You have to respect the trap. But this is for demonstration purposes only, until we actually go out a field and go after the elusive otter. But you must be very careful with these traps. See, it snapped. I will reset the trap. Be very careful with the trap. In its set position, this is how the trap looks. And this is what we'll be using, along with the skunk essence, to catch the otter here at Schick Happens. Stick around and
Next, we will take our skunk essence with us back to the location where we will set our traps for the otters. And once the traps are set, we will spray the essence on the stake. Now, I'm not going to spray this in here. That would be a dumb thing to do because it's very potent. And I have it off. I think I have it off. What are you doing? Stay tuned for part two of catching an otter with the Schickster.
Hey, Kapper, it's the Schickster here. Hey, I got some of the video filmed for the trapping of the otter, but I think it's going to be a two-part series. And CJ's not real happy with me right now. He said the video stinks. I'm trying. Anyway, I'll catch up to you later. Schickster out. Came back from the storeroom with three of them. They were $15 a piece. But he said if I bought all three of them, he'd only charge me $100.